Dear students, as you know, preposition is one of the parts of speech. The use of preposition is very typical. It depends on the position of two objects. They may be noun, two noun, or other non-living things. Many prepositions used in different ways. Their meanings are different, as use of in.
Children, please. Please, attend. Cut. Mar. Do. Cut. Mar.